video of my outside display so far. There's nothing out on the lawn as you can, or you can't really see. But you might like that if you can't tell, that's a gravestone I've got on the window. He will be going outside, but obviously I ain't gonna put anything out, so I'm keep taking him in every night because I've got a gazebo, sadly. But anyway, yeah, and then you've got a nice graveyard sign that'll probably stay there. He's most probably gonna stay there in the window. It's a shame that his sensor doesn't pick up, because in the daytime his sensor picks up through the window. And anyway, we've got some LED string lights there, that's green, and we've got an LED purple string lights. We've got a nice little plaque sort of thing, and it's got you can't see on camera, but it looks quite nice. It's got these like star sort of projecting things inside, something like that. And then you've got a cup there. I just don't know what I put that there for. I don't even know actually, but for a reason I just did. Them lights will be turned on, but I don't want to keep turning them on and off until like Halloween, obviously. Then you got a nice little skull there, another tombstone which will be going outside. Haunted house, you can't see that. Lights are dangling down, but yeah, got a boo sign here from Wilco Pound. That's £15. I reviewed that yesterday, so if you haven't already, be sure to check that out. Coming over here, I want to be careful because I know there's a spider and there's also freckles on the grass. You got, still can't see. That's a shame. It is a skull sort of. It's not a canvas. It's a skull. It's a £1 one from Wilco. It's a glittery one. Then you got these nice paper lanterns. Lights. I think they're running out of battery because they're not lights. Oh, this is a shame. I don't know what's happened to it, but just a minute ago I was doing one on my tab, but it didn't go to work. Didn't go to plan properly. And this is the skull canvas. He's meant to be lighting up. I'll just quickly go and do that now. There we go. It's a bit better. Yeah, he looks quite nice. Quickly go over on the other side of the road. See what it looks like. Well, I'm not exactly on the other side of the road, just on the pavement. Yeah, nothing too special, but it looks quite nice. Don't think I'm allowed anything up on them two windows that you can't even see. But yeah, I'm going to show you the inside, I think. So yeah. Okay, so anyway, that was the end of today's video. I'll see you in the next one.